And I never thought she belonged to me. Now guys are
calling
all those toy friends that
Oh!
She called me up and said, oh, Hallie, I can't stop thinking about you either, baby. Hey, now she loves me, and I never thought she belonged to me. Now guys are calling, wanting to be boyfriends, but they're going to have to answer to me. Oh, 'cause I'm gonna tell all those toy friends that she, oh, she, that she belongs to me.
Dime coffee.
I've heard it.
Florida 28, right?
Yeah.
Okay, we all just playing.
Well, check it out. This is
and
a month away.
To work.
A month full of breakfast with the notepad, you finish.
Presenting the groom's parents, Rosa and Jerry Castellanos. Presenting the flower girls, Hope and Katie Maltzley. Along with Justin Maltzley. The groomsmen and bridesmaids, Junior Castellanos and Tina Laduke. Alex Castellanos and Michelle Espinosa. Adrian Castellanos and Tanya Estrella. Sofia Rios. Maid of honor and best man, Alessandra Madigan and Paul Gebra. Presenting the grandparents, Julicio and Maria Viniegas. Alright, now presenting to you the bride and the groom, Mr. and Mrs. Michael Castellanos.
Over the years, she has taught me the valuable lesson that friendship is the most important thing next to family. We have supported each other through good times and bad, and I have many memories of wonderful times spent with Connie, which I will cherish forever. The fondest memory I will have now is watching my best friend marry her companion, the love of her life. I love you both very much. You, Michael, and Christian are very important to me. Today, we celebrate everything you have found in each other, a best friend, a true partner in life, and I wish you both the best to love, laughter, and happily ever after. Thank you.
Hi, for those of you who don't know me, my name is Paul, Mike's best man. I'll be skipping the traditional embarrassing stories of the groom's past, because, well, to be perfectly honest, they all involve me. Actually, it's really an honor to be Mike's best man because he's one of the best men I really do know. He's truly a quality individual of the utmost integrity. He's a great friend and lifelong confidant. We're always cruising around together and finding trouble and really more like brothers and friends. I've always wanted the best for Mike, and that's why when he told me about Connie, I knew that she was the one. She has so many of these same core values and principles as he does. It's easy to see why they get along so well. I recall it was about a year and a half ago that Mike and Connie first met. I just remember that one day Mike seemed a lot happier, and he had that excitement and spring in his step that a guy only gets when he's just met a girl that he really likes. I couldn't pull anything out of him about it, but for the next month or so, he proceeded to get one, maybe two haircuts a week. After endless nagging on my part about his seemingly obsessive and expensive grooming habits, Mike tells me the most wonderful girl he's met and explains to me that she works at Supercuts. This is why he was spending all his money on haircuts, so that he could see this beautiful glowing bride standing before you today. Since Mike and Connie have been together, I've really seen the best come out in Mike. I've never seen him as happy as he is today. Thank you, Connie, for being the reason for that change in my friend. Mike, Connie, I propose a toast to you. May you be friends to each other as only lovers can, and may you love each other as only best friends can. May your love only grow stronger.
I think you need to give that to him.
So you guys go and get your food. So my advice is you guys stay seated until your table name is called out.
Mariachi music? Yes. Okay, one of the first songs they'll be dancing for you is called El Gusto. It's a very lively song from the state of Jalisco. I hope you enjoy the program.
Thank you.
a couple that's going to perform the next song, and you can hear it in the song where they're dancing around. It's kind of like a tree. The Huizaches translates into a tree, and she's trying to get away from the guy, but you know, at the end of the song, he still catches up with her, and she says, "Yes, I'll accept," and they take off. El Huizache.
¿Quién te puso si igual te compara? Que te cante yo.